This is bass fishing, Steve. Today's hump day, Wednesday, over and out. This is bass fishing, Steve. Second one today. There's a big tree.
A lot of 2x4s in that one.
Fishing Elk Creek today. Caught two so far, lost three.
Well, probably over, well, it's over 12 inches. Probably not legal, right? If it is 15, it's really close. Well, maybe. Crocs are a little over 12 inches.
Number four caught today, smallest one of the bunch, I betcha. We'll check it with the croc. Yeah, it's probably 13, almost 14 inches. Boy, this one here must be a fresh one. Look at the bend it's putting on my pole. It isn't a big one either. It just must have just come in lately. This is the famous rhinoceros bass. I've heard about these. See the horn on top of his head? Yeah, right. Special breed. Yeah, that'll, like a deer, it'll get, as winter gets on, that'll be a big horn. You know, some people call them unicorn bass, but I'd call them rhinoceros, the one horn bass. Well, number six today, Steve. Thank you. probably 14 inches.
I would say number 6 is legal, 15 inches. That might be it for today. 6, over and out.